I want more lasers for this project. So I'm going to add 3 green lasers for accents. Align them and set the zones to shoot safely over the 3rd floor balcony of my virtual theater. First, I go into the library, fixtures, lasers, generic, and choose green lasers. Then it will set the number of lasers to 3. I want my lasers downstage, so I will move and set the rotation to point to the back of the theater. In order to evenly space the projectors, I will go over to the Arrange tab, set my distance along the X-axis, and click Arrange. I will set my final adjustment and flip the Y-axis. With the projectors physically set, I need to set a proper zone for my upper balcony. I will quickly confirm that the green lasers are set to channel 3 to match what is in Realizzer. If I go into my zone for the green lasers, I can enable the test pattern. Right away I can see that the projection zone goes dangerously into the crowd. I need to adjust through geometric correction. I will set the view in Realizzer to the back view, and adjust the camera as if I were standing on the stage. Go back into Pangolin and use the geometric correction options. I will set my size. The haze is interfering with my view, so I will turn the haze off. Now, finalizing my size settings, then I can adjust my position so that they are above the upper balcony crowd. Once my zone is set, I will fine-tune the actual physical rotation of the left and right projectors so that they are shooting to the opposite sides of the theater. I will add in 2 final projectors on top of 2 pieces of truss and set their zones accordingly. Next, I will need to set cues to go to particular zones by selecting the cues and beyond, right mouse clicking, going to zones, and setting which zones these cues are going to go to. Some cues are going to be graphics, some cues are going to go to the RGB projectors only, some will go to the green lasers only, and some will go to both the RGB and green atmospheric lasers at the same time. This is an excellent time to sort all of this out before we ever get on site to the theater and before we ever get in front of the ever watchful eyes of our clients. Now with all the projection zones set and all of my projectors finally configured, I can run cues to see what they will look like in the theater. Fine-tuning the global light and haze and various projector settings helps with the visibility. At this point I can turn on my lighting console software, enable a few lighting cues, turn on my video, and fire laser cues to get a good approximation of what the show will look like. This is the final concept, and this is the final result of the venue.